Hi, this is My EnviroMinute. I'm Aaron Heide, compost coordinator for the Michigan Department of Environment, Great Lakes, and Energy. Whether you just finished weeding your garden or raking your leaves, you probably have yard waste to get rid of. Well, forget about bagging or burning it. You can compost it instead. Let's learn more. Start the clock. After a long, hard day of working in the yard, do you really want to spend more time shoving leaves in the bags or babysitting the fire? Didn't think so. Composting is a better and easier way to handle your yard waste. All you need is a little ingenuity and some basic gardening tools. Choose an area of your property for your composting bin. You can make one from wire, fencing, or other materials, or you can just buy one from the store. Now, all you have to do is toss in your yard waste, mix it in with a little soil, and you're well on your way to making a valuable product for your yard or garden. Some of the better things to toss in your compost bin are leaves, grass, plants, small brush, twigs, and even sawdust or wood chips. Avoid putting in meat and dairy items, foods cooked in oils, pet waste, logs and branches, as those can take a long time to break down. Also, try to stay away from diseased and invasive plants. If you do decide to compost food waste like coffee grounds, eggshells, and veggies, be sure to turn your pile every once in a while to make sure it doesn't get stinky. For more information on composting, visit our website. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more episodes of My EnviroMinute. Thank you for watching.